What you leaving in
2021?
Girl, what I'm leaving in 2021? What's up, y'all? It's your girl Kelly, and I'm back with another video. As y'all can tell from the title of this video, your girl about to get her life right for 2021. Because y'all, if y'all year was anything like my year, a fresh start is needed, okay? Needed. Because 2021, Sleek tried to drag me. I have a lot of things that I kind of want to do, which I'm going to do with y'all. First thing first, I just got off work. Today is Tuesday. It's officially the last week of 2021. The new year starts on Saturday and it's Tuesday today. I decided that I'm going to go ahead and start off by grocery shopping. I feel like you just cannot go into the new year with no food in your house. Secondly, I definitely need to go get like a new journal and a new planner. So I want to do that. I want to write some goals out. I want to do some cleaning. What else I want to do? I don't know. I might have a couple more things that I want to do, but those are just like the basics as far as me getting myself prepared for the new year. Hopefully it motivates you to do them. Like I said, if y'all have any suggestions on things that I should do, let me know down in the comments. So let's go in the store and grocery shop. Grocery store and this is all the stuff that I got. I really didn't feel like making it into like a whole haul because that's just not giving what it was giving. But yeah, this is it. First step is complete, and tomorrow we're gonna go look for some planners so we can start getting our life together. I'm on break from work. Today is Wednesday. I'm on the phone with my friends, y'all. They ain't really talk about much, child. We talk about some everything, but I wanted to come in and check in with y'all because I'm about to get an oil change on my car. That's one of the things that I need to do before the year starts. So I'm at, what is this called? Precision Auto Tune. This is where I've always gone to get my oil change ever since like I first got my car. So like I came to this one over here by my job. This one's pretty run down. Doesn't look the best, but it's, you know, we're gonna go for it. Let's do it. Okay, I want to do an oil change.
I think it's 45 minutes
late
right now.
Ooh, that's way too long. Alright, thank you.
No problem.
Oh, no, bam. She's talking about 45 minutes, girl. My break is an hour. Who got time for that? So I'm going to come back. I might come back tomorrow on my break again. Damn, I wonder if they take appointments because I could have set an appointment. So what am I gonna do? Okay, I do have to give me some food. I don't know where to put my camera at because I don't want y'all to wear an angle. Okay, but I do gotta get some food. And I say I wanted to go to Five and Below on my break, so I guess I could do that. Let me see how far Five and Below is from me right now. Damn, I'm really mad they had to wait. Like, why is it 45 minutes for an oil change? That shit take 5 minutes. Y'all could have put me before whoever in there. Ooh, girl, Five and Below, 19 minutes away. By the time I make it there, not happening. Hold on. Wait. What y'all say? I said, what y'all say?
What you leaving in 2021?
What?
Girl, what I'm leaving in 2021? I don't know. Honestly, like, I really... You already know I'm about to say I'ma leave these niggas in 2021, girl. But you know I'ma drag them into the new year, so...
We can just get you a new bag.
I'm just playing. But no, I really don't have nothing that I'm per se going to leave in 2021 because I don't know. Fuck, I wish I could leave COVID behind. Hell.
Nah,
I'm
for real.
COVID.
You wish you could leave what behind?
All right, good night. All right, y'all. So, I'm just about to go get food and then head back. Oh, wait. I probably could go get a planner. Let me see if Hobby Lobby is close and I could probably try to go get my planner. So, let me see. I'm going to come back because I got too much going on. I know I ain't talked to y'all since yesterday. And well, yep, the last time, damn, was it yesterday? It might have been yesterday though, but last thing y'all saw was me at the store. But y'all ended up finding a planner, still have not got an oil change. I'm gonna see if I could go do that in the morning. But y'all, I'm out of makeup. Gotta go see if I can get an oil change in the morning. I'm gonna try to go get my nails done in the morning too. But I did want to just check in with y'all. I did find a planner. Let me get it real quick. This is my planner. It's like 2022. It's not the cutest on the outside, y'all, but it's super cute on the inside, and I just felt like that was more important than getting one that was just cute on the outside. Like, I needed something that could actually keep my attention. So that one was perfect. I got it. It was $8, girl. I got it at Home Goods. So I'm really happy about that. So what is some of y'all like New Year's resolutions? Like, that's really what I wanted to get on here. Talk about New Year's resolution. What's some of y'all like New Year's resolutions? Like, personally, me, I don't really have any like resolutions per se. I mean, I feel like my goals are consistently the same. I may tweak them here and there a little bit, but like, as far as for me, it's some things that I want to get better at. So hold on, y'all. Let me at least start on my makeup before I get to talking. Hold on, let me do my eyebrows first. I don't know, just like a couple goals that I have is, of course, growing my YouTube channel. I want to at least make it to like 750 to 1k subscribers by the end of 2022. So I guess that's one of my like goals. Another goal that I have, I would say, is to become more giving. I really would like to be a more giving person. So I really want to like try to be big on gifts and getting people things. So I really would like to do that. Definitely want to get a little bit more into my work and what I want to do as far as the future, like looking back into school, because I kind of stopped looking into school. Well, I didn't stop looking into school. I just decided that I was taking a break for real, like not even thinking about it. Like, I'm not even, I told myself I wasn't even going to think about school until I'm just ready to go full throttle. So, getting back into the swing of like, getting ready to go back to school. Okay, another thing is expectations. Like, I'm about to have I'm about to put my expectations through the roof for everybody. Like, my expectations about to be high for any and everybody in my life, because I've always been one of those people that never expect nothing from people. And guess what? Like, that's exactly what I get. Expecting nothing, you're gonna get nothing. So I am only expecting the most. I'm expecting the most out of each and every person. So do not even come at me with bare minimum, friends, family, guys. Like, I'm not dealing with the bare minimum. I'm not doing it. I'm not dealing with no bare minimum 2022, period.
Another thing I think that I want to work on is like reaching out to people. I don't reach out to people as much as I should. I've never been that kind of person. I just never have. I never been that kind of person to be the one to reach out to people. I feel like I be wanting people to reach out to me, and that's not okay. Like, communication is a two-way street, so I have to start reaching out to people way more than I do. Another thing is I would really like to start traveling more. So I think for the year 2022, oh my God, I gotta sneeze. For 2022, I want to go on at least 5 trips. I'm gonna say 5. I want to go on at least 5 trips. Maybe like 3 in country, 2 out of the country. Oh, budget. I really want to get my budget in together. Like, I really, like, I know everybody New Year resolution be to save money. Always, literally always. But that's definitely one of my, like, goals, resolutions. But I really just want to go deeper and say, come up with a budget. Because saving money, like just saying I want to save more money, that ain't gonna work for me. I need to come up with a legit resolution. Like, I need to come up with something beat me. I need to come up with a legit resolution. So I think I'm gonna download one of those budgeting apps, or like look up some YouTube videos on budgeting. As far as the vlog goes, I'm in the morning, I'm gonna get up and go to the nail shop. Hopefully somebody can get me right. Every time I go to the nail shop, it be a situation. And then after I go to the nail shop, I'm gonna go get a oil change. I need to go to the store. Like, I need to get like some hygiene and what is that stuff called? Like cleaning supplies. I just need to kind of like get all that kind of stuff as far as the new year goes, so I can just have going into the new year, and my house could be clean going into the new year. All right, y'all, that's enough of my rambles. Make sure y'all comment down below all y'all new year's resolutions, or if your resolutions was the same as mine, or if you have any suggestions about any of the things that I said to help your girl with her resolutions, because you know everybody want to be a better person, but it be taking time, girl. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to put my girl on. Period. Grown woman. Girl, woman, she. If you know, you know, baby. Woo. Every time I spray perfume, it be like all in my nose, girl. And I be about to sneeze. Wait, I gotta sneeze. Okay, went away. This is what I got on. I gotta put my lipstick on, mommy. But it's a little white piece. I wore this before. And then I just put on some Uggs, y'all. Because, yeah, I probably would have put some heels on, but nobody wearing heels, so I threw the Uggs on. I just wanted to come in and show y'all what I had on, and you know, the finished look. All right, I'm out of here. Bye. Top of the morning, y'all. It's the next day, of course, and it is the last day of 2021. Oh my God. Okay, y'all, so I'm walking to my car right now. Hold on. Oof, it's a little cold out here. My eyes are watering. Whew. All right, y'all. So, as y'all know from yesterday, I still have yet to get an oil change or go to the store for real. What else I needed to do? I really can't remember. Like, on top of my head. But today I'm about to go to the nail shop. As y'all can see, I need my nails done. I'm not gonna get my toes done, I'm just gonna get my nails done. So I don't know what I want. I think I want like pink nails or whatever. The nail shop open at 10, is 9:52, girl, so I should be there right on time and in and out, because I really don't want to be in there past like 2 hours. I want to be in there 2 hours max and be done. Okay, y'all, so excuse it if it's too loud. I'm driving, and the way I got the camera sitting, I know it's probably like loud as hell in the speaker. But I went to the nail shop, got my nails done. As y'all can see, I went ahead and just went with something plain. I've been kind of on my plain Jane lately or whatever. So now I'm on the way to go get an oil change. I pray to God it's not a wait.
Okay, y'all, excuse the music in the background, but I got the oil change, and y'all, guess what? I started the car, and guess where it took me? I know. Thank you. Oh my God. But anyways, y'all, I definitely have a problem, but what's the last day of the year without buying yourself something? Like, come on. Let's be real. Let's see what we about to get.
We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. Baby on that rapid pay the bill shit.
Okay, y'all, I'm back at home. I'm kind of tired. Y'all been going off the house since 10 o'clock. And I just got back at 2:20. It's 2:39 right now. I've been going for hours. Hours and hours. I'm about to show y'all what I got real quick. And then after that, I'm going to start cleaning up. I'm going to do like a little montage of me cleaning. Only things I really need to clean is my room and my bathroom. The living room is spotless already, girl. But first things first, I bought these items. I bought me a necklace and I bought me a ring. I bought this, can y'all see? It's a heart. And I always wanted a ring from them, so I just went ahead and bought me a ring too. And then the ring got hearts on it. I got some bounce for my clothes. Some soap, of course. I needed a new shower curtain because I'm about to redecorate my bathroom. I already told y'all that 100 times. A little toothpicks, two brushes. I bought electric ones, some, you know, some extra. Some toothpaste, because you need some toothpaste, some deodorant. And then I had to get some cleaning products, of course, so I could clean up tonight. I'm going to clean up. Boom. Just a couple things I needed because, you know, of course, I already got some stuff. This is what I wash my clothes with, if anyone was wondering. And then I bought some old towels because, like, it's important to re-up on towels. I probably buy towels maybe like twice a year. And I only always buy white towels. I do not buy no color towels. I buy white towels simply because you can bleach them so they're more clean when you want them. Y'all know what that means? Happy New Year! It's officially 2022, y'all. We in a new year and I'm so excited. I feel just, I don't know, even though like y'all know it's the next day, it just feels like a breath of fresh air. Like, I don't know how to describe it. But I know the last thing that you guys saw me do was clean up. So I just kind of wanted to come back in and show y'all like the end result of everything. So here is the bathroom. As y'all know, before everything was black in here, but I ended up switching out the black for the white stuff. I put this picture up. Y'all know this picture was in my room, so I had to make use of it. And I actually kind of like it in here. And I moved the picture that was there here. I
want to put some shelves right there, so it's still a work in progress, but your girl is all clean. I love it so much. This is my room, all clean in the vanity area. My vanity area, just, you know, all my editing stuff right there. I've been editing this video all morning so I could get it out to y'all today because I've been a little behind. Living room and kitchen clean as hell, been clean. That's my new plant, y'all. Love it so much. I can't wait to finish decorating all the way though. But yep, that's that on that. I'm about to go ahead and close this vlog out. I really, really, really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope that it motivated you to get some things done as far as the new year goes. Make sure you guys hit that like button, leave some comments down below, and most importantly, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel because I have so many new ideas. As far as 2022 goes, and I can't wait to be more consistent with my channel. So happy new year, everybody. I hope everybody is having a great year so far, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next couple videos. Bye.